who swallowed a shoe. Yeah, remember that one?
Yes, of course, that's pretty popular.
Well, this is like the super space age intergalactic version! Yeah, it's out of this world! Oh, you just had to make that joke. I couldn't control myself.
I can't control myself either. Let's read. There was a black hole that swallowed the universe. Well, that sounds dire. Maybe it has a happy ending? I don't know. How did that old lady who ate the shoe turn out? Well, let's see what happens here. Oh, already. I'm seeing a black hole in the corner of the page, and it looks hungry. And everyone else is just like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do, completely unaware of the disaster to come. Bar-bar-bar. Here we go. There was a black hole that swallowed the universe. I don't know why it swallowed the universe. Oh well, it couldn't get worse. But we just started reading, so I feel like it's gonna get worse. There was a black hole that swallowed a galaxy. It left quite a cavity after swallowing that galaxy. It swallowed the galaxies that filled the universe. I don't know why it swallowed the universe. Oh well, it couldn't get worse. It's gonna get worse. There was a black hole that swallowed a star. Oh no, it couldn't get far, that bright shining star. That's our sun, y'all. It swallowed the stars that lit up the galaxies. It swallowed the galaxies that filled the universe. I don't know why it swallowed the universe. Oh well, it couldn't get worse. Meanwhile, that's us. And we are in a sheer panic because suddenly it's getting real cold without the sun. There was a black hole that swallowed a planet. That's us! Very organic, this fine looking planet. We are a good looking planet, aren't we? Oh well, here we go! It swallowed the planet that orbited the stars. It swallowed the stars that lit up the galaxy. It swallowed the galaxies that filled the universe. I don't know why it swallowed the universe. Ah, it couldn't get worse. Or could it? I think we know it could. There was a black hole that swallowed a cell. Hey! It might get unwell after swallowing a cell. Maybe that'll stop him. It swallowed the cells that gave life to the planets. It swallowed the planets that orbited the stars. It swallowed the stars that lit up the galaxies. It swallowed the galaxies that filled the universe. I don't know why it swallowed the universe. Oh well, it couldn't get worse. And anyway, it looks like there's a little planetary party going on inside his stomach at this point, so at least they're not lonely. There was a black hole that swallowed a molecule. It thought it was fuel, a big molecule. It swallowed the molecules that fed the cells. It swallowed the cells that gave life to the planets. It swallowed the planets that orbited the stars. It swallowed the stars that lit up the galaxy. It swallowed the galaxies that filled the universe. I don't know why it swallowed the universe. Oh well, it couldn't get worse. Party, 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 party in the tummy. There was a black hole that swallowed an atom. It's hard to get atom, those teeny tiny atoms. Wow. Down to the last drop in the universe. It swallowed the atoms that built up the molecules. It swallowed the molecules that fed the cells. It swallowed the cells that gave life to the planets. It swallowed the planets that orbited stars. It swallowed the stars that lit up the galaxies. It swallowed the galaxies that filled the universe. I don't know why it swallowed the universe. Oh hell, it couldn't get worse. I know I sang that really fast, but it's a fast song. By the way, what are they doing in here? Is this some sort of a game? These guys, we look out of sorts. The sun looks pretty placid though. Atoms are hanging out. Molecules are just floating around doing the thing. There was a black hole that swallowed a neutron. A good place to build on. A neutral neutron. It swallowed the neutrons that stabled the atoms. It swallowed the atoms that built up the molecules. It swallowed the molecules that fed the cells. It swallowed the cells that gave life to the planets. It swallowed the planets that orbited the stars. It swallowed the stars that lit up the galaxies. It swallowed the galaxies that filled the universe. I don't know why it swallowed the universe. Oh, well, it couldn't get worse. Except on the next page. It will most definitely get worse. Also, black hole looks full. Yo, isn't it time to maybe call it a day? Maybe go pick on another galaxy somewhere far, far away. There was a black hole that swallowed a quark. That's all there was, and now it was dark.